How to archive all messages on Messenger in one click. Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. This is Rose and I'll guide you to archive all messages on Messenger in one click. Without further ado, let's get started. Open Messenger and make sure that you sign into your account. Currently, in order to archive, you can easily long press on particular chat and then tap on archive option. But this method only allows archiving one chat at a time. If you have many messages, here's what you can do. First, update Messenger application. Go to App Store or Play Store and search for Messenger application. If you find any update, you need to update to the latest version. Open Messenger. And now you need to request a feature from Messenger. To do that, tap menu icon at bottom right. Scroll down and now tap on the setting option at top of your screen. Scroll down. Now navigate to report option and tap on report anyway. Tap on include button. Now in this feedback box, you simply need to send feedback requesting the archive all feature and then tap the send button. Messenger often considers users' feedback, so this could help the bring the feature in future updates. So that's how we can easily archive all our messages on Messenger in one click. I hope this guide was helpful. If it was, then do like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.